Are you aware that Minister Cash has been subpoenaed to give evidence in the AWU union raid case?
No.
You honestly don't know that?
That's correct.
Minister Cash is here. I'd like to ask her some questions about that. Is there any chance we can get her back up?
Well, as I pointed out to you at the start, I'm here representing Minister Laundy.
So, do you know when the Prime Minister became aware that Minister Cash was being subpoenaed?
No, I don't.
Do you know when Senator Cash became aware that she was being subpoenaed?
No, I don't.
I'd like to ask her some questions in relation to the subpoena. Can you contact her office and see whether we can get her back up?
Well, I'm not her diary secretary.
I'm not asking you to be her diary secretary.
You seem to be. I'm here representing Minister Laundy, and there's officials here ready to take your questions. In terms of any discussions you want to have with Minister Cash, that's really a matter for you.